Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can transfer Bitcoin from Cash App to your wallet or any other place or any other person. All right. Now, before I show you the way and how you guys can do that, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. And if you guys want to verify your account because you haven't verified your account yet, then what you can do is just click on Bitcoin and basically just click on buy and just click on $1 right now, click on next. And before buying Bitcoin, it's gonna ask you to enter your mobile number. After you enter your mobile number, it's gonna ask you to verify your account, all right? So you guys can verify your account doing this process. And after you verify your account, you can click on this dollar icon and enter the amount you want to transfer. So I want to transfer $10 worth of Bitcoin. So I'm going to write 10 and click on pay. And over here, I'm going to choose Bitcoin. And once you choose Bitcoin, you can paste the wallet address over here. And once you paste the wallet address is going to be displayed at the bottom. You can choose the wallet address and then click on next at the top. And once you click on next, on the next part, it's going to give you these three options. And these three options, one's going to be priority, the other is going to be rush, the other is going to be standard. So if you choose standard, it's going to be free. If you choose rush, it's going to be delivered within 2 hours, but it's going to take some fee. And if you choose priority, it's going to be transferred within 10 minutes, but it is also going to take some fee. So it's your choice which method you want to choose. Just click on it, click on next, and your Bitcoin will be transferred to your wallet. So yeah, that's how you guys can transfer Bitcoin from Cash App to any other wallet. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.